A. Question. Character. Duke is a flumpy, flatfoot of a policeman with no real special qualities.
The skateboard children whack him.
He jumps, but not very well. He crawls like an inexperienced dunderhead. He holds his gun like an inexperienced dunderhead. His caveman-esque posture and unthreatening physique put fear in no one. This allows for criminals to attack him consistently without worry.
Duke wears safety boots.
The City of Liberty Police Department consists of him. They send him out on missions alone. Duke is to finish the mission himself. He is issued a handful of ammunition. Fortunately, the City of Liberty Police Department provides Duke with briefcases of police bullets specifically marked for police. He must work for them. Jump, Duke, jump. Duke is a complete mess.
He shoots the innocent.
He doesn't bother saying procedural phrases such as freeze. Duke will shoot without warning. Duke is as agile as an Olympian completely out of their prime. He will crawl like a clueless babe while thinking he is cloaked in stealth. The enemy can easily see him coming. However, once he moves up the ranks in a matter of 7 minutes, he is promoted to E-SWAT, which only makes him an even bigger target. The armor offers little to no protection. The enemies have the exact same armor with better weaponry. The E-SWAT team is essentially a prank department. They tease Duke with special weapons that he has to diligently try to obtain, but cannot because he is entirely too big and flumpy. He is again issued with very limited police bullets. If E-SWAT Duke runs out of bullets, he will have to resort to mere kicks. They did not even provide Duke with a stick. After a while, he just gives up. At least the E-SWAT branch was able to provide him with a karaoke mic. The karaoke mic does nothing. Duke has absolutely no chance. Duke's scrawny arms don't even slightly fit the giant exoskeleton muscle the E-SWAT armor provides. It is only made this way to further humiliate him. Duke is a coward that also kills endangered animals when he has no other option. When he completes his mission, he raises his arms in triumph, surrounded by garbage. Quest with me. Learn with us. Enrich your mind. Empower your inquiry. Like our material. Subscribe to our page. Put character into question. Return every Monday for more. A. Question. Character.